Hi, this is Sheila Bischoff with shininghealth.com, and we are back in the kitchen today. I just spoke with a friend of mine on the phone, and she was telling me how miserable she's been feeling for the last couple of days because of all the parties she had to attend and all the alcohol and the sweets that she's been ingesting. She's been having headaches and not being able to sleep for a few days now. And I was sharing with her a couple cool tips that she could put into practice and help her get better and make her body more alkaline, come back from that acidic state that she is in. One of the tips that I gave her was to make miso soup. Miso soup is extremely healing and it's very, very easy to make. All you need is some garlic and ginger. You can use onions too. Any vegetable you like. I used celery, some carrots. We have scallions, leftover broccoli from the other night. I'm using a seaweed that is called wakame. This you need to go to a health food store for. You know, all the rest can be found at any grocery store. And then we're going to use kale. I already ripped a bunch of pieces off of this here. Very nutritious kale. And then all you need to do is you're soaking the seaweed, the wakame, for a few minutes in clean water before you use it. And then you take some water, put it in a pot, and bring it to boil while you're adding in the garlic and the ginger, the celery, the carrots. And then when the vegetables become tender, you will add the leafy green that you chose, just small pieces, and then you add the scallion. And then when it's all done, it takes about another minute or so, then your soup is ready. And all you need to do is to take a bowl. You notice that we did not add the miso in. And you take your bowl. You measure out whatever you decide to eat. And then you take your miso paste and take a small amount first. You put it in here. You stir it up. You dissolve it. And then you taste. And if you need more, you can add more. And it's important to remember not to put the miso paste into the soup while it's boiling, because this has live enzymes in it and you don't want to kill those live enzymes. So this fermented miso paste, this fermented soybean paste, which is called miso, is what will help you heal your body and get more beneficial bacteria into you. I hope this tip was helpful and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.